Hey, I'm Nash, and you're watching Live 95.5 in the Skype Live studio. It's okay to say you're not okay. It's not okay to turn and walk away. We've got problems that we need to face. If you love me, then say it. If you trust me, then show it. If you don't mean it, save it. If you do mean it, own it. You gotta be happy alone to be happy together. You gotta lose something you know to learn how to get better. I've been working, you've been hurting. I've been curving, you've been swerving. I've been sleeping, you've been creeping. Now you got me creeped, I'm leaving. I think about you, I dream about you. I smile about you, I cry about you. I lie about you, I'm fine without you. I lie, that's not true, I die without you. Our love is a war, we use words as our weapons. So either you're real or I'm gone in a second. These thoughts that we have and these feelings we kept, to make reason and regret, upset and a severance. You don't mess with ultimatums, have to face it. Love's contagious, also dangerous, leaves you damaged. Make it painless, now don't make sense. Try to say, please, please, please tell me it's okay. Everybody. Tell me it's okay, because I'm happy now. Tell me it's okay. Cool. Did that one.